DMT is not like a psychedelic drug in the sense that you're getting into the contents of your hopes, memories, fears, and dreams.
It's much more like a parallel continuum.
It's much more as though